매직 스테이션이 말문을 열었다.
Leonardo da Vinci, the greatest Renaissance artist, was a scientist.
인터넷도 유창하게 인텔 펜티엄 프로세서로 빠르게 말하는 컴퓨터.
영어 공부도 TTS죠.
삼성전자.
일단 오케이.
No.
Let's just say your hour has come here. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
ำเนิดใหม่ Pepsi Blue เฉพาะร้านนี้เท่านั้น
We'll be right back. got me.
New radio at Bell.
Welcome, brother.
Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
I'm in my car. I'm high on decongestants and I'm driving anywhere. I end up at a squalid little dive somewhere in Vegas. Maybe Reno. Maybe Tahoe. I don't know. But there she is. I can't tell if she's human or fifth generation gynomorphic android. And I don't care. She moves closer to me. At this range, the downy hairs that trickle from her navel remind me of the fractal fronds produced by injecting dyed water into an aqueous polymer solution. And I tell her so. She looks into my eyes. You have the glibness, superficial charm, grandiosity, lack of guilt, shallow feelings, impulsiveness, and lack of realistic long-term plans that excite me. Right now, she says, moving even closer. I begin to kiss her, but she turns her head away. Don't good little boys that finish all their vegetables get dessert, I ask? I can't kiss you. We're monozygotic replicates. We share 100% of our genetic material. I open my shirt, exposing the device which I had stuck in a waistband of my black jeans. How'd you get that thing, she gasps, ogling its thick fiber-reinforced plastic barrel and oozy biotech logo embossed on the magazine which held two cartridges of gelated recombinant DNA. I got it for Christmas. Do you have any last words before I scramble your chromosomes, I say, taking aim? Yes, she says. You first.
Oh, liquid television.